Hi my beautiful friends, this is Dolly Jain and today's drape is specially for all those who wants to wear an open palla but have been facing this problem. Ye peeche se chota rehta hai aur samne se itna latak raha hota hai. And then you don't know what to do, then what you actually do is aap isko chota kar dete ho. You know, isko aise kar dete ho. And just because you make it so short, aap chote bhi lagte ho. I mean, नाटे लगते हो और मोटे लगते हो. So as I have always mentioned, the taller you leave, I mean the longer you leave behind, the taller you look actually goes with this. So now I'm going to show you how you can get the back side and the front side of the saree in one proportion. Okay, so let's begin. So here I've just done my basic tuck. मैंने अपने basic tuck को कर लिया है. इस कपड़े को यहाँ लेंगे. And then I will take this and I will tuck this in here where my border starts, okay? After you've done that, take this and place it on your shoulders. If you're comfortable with this length, fine. Otherwise, you can take it a little short. See this length, okay? After you've decided that, just take this from here, throw the entire fabric on top, covering your bust, bring this here and tuck this in, not here, just okay, got it? So now the next step is to make pleats. Now I'm going to make pleats. And since this is a stiff fabric, to make broader pleats. It's a beautiful saree. Very apt for the summer. Light in weight, looks heavy but not at all heavy. Just take this and dust all your pleats. Now we'll hold all the pleats together and align them, and right below your navel you're going to tuck this, okay, like this. Got it? Now this part of the fabric, this is where you all go wrong. This part of the fabric, now you have to remove this, okay? And this part of the fabric has to be pulled from this side. Wait, I'll just show you. See this? Can you see this? So you have to pull this and make this straight and tuck this in first, okay? And then tuck the rest. After you've done that, just see to it that you're tucking in all nice and neatly. After that, just take this and rest it on your shoulders. So see, the back length and the length in front is equal. It is not like this. Got it? So this is how you have to take, because the extra fabric that always keeps dragging down, whether it is here or in our feet, has been completely pulled inside. अब आपको समझ में आया मैंने वो अंदर कपड़ा क्यों खींचा? क्योंकि जब आप pleated पहनते हो तब pin लगा के slant बनाते हो, but जब आप खुला पल्ला पहनते हो तो slant नहीं बनाना है. Slant वाला fabric ही नीचे लटकता है. You have to just take it straight and tuck it in. And this is how you're going to do this. To carry this saree, just take this, make nice pleats, not too broad, not too narrow. Rest it on your arms, and this is what you're going to do. Look at this. Here. It's so beautiful, look at this. It's got nice embroidery that you would definitely want to flaunt it like this, or you can, you know, flaunt it like this. So yes, before I wind up, a 5 seconds thank you to all the artisans who've put in their heart and soul to make such a beautiful saree. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. Because of you all, you know, I get to see such beautiful piece of art. And until next, take care of yourself, stay blessed, stay safe. Jai Hind.